marriages two people who know each other and create a comfortable place where you can both be yourselves, who can commit to helping and caring for each other and stay by one another's side no matter what life throws at you.
By the authority vested in me in the state of Texas, I pronounce you that you are now husband and wife. Trevor, you may kiss your bride.